Weather conditions at 9 a.m. Winnipeg, mostly cloudy, temperature 22, wind northwest 8 kilometers per hour, humidex 27, relative humidity 74%, barometric pressure 101.3 kilopascals and rising. Pinawa, 23, wind north-northwest 7, humidex 27, Sprague, 24, humidex 34, Kenora, mostly cloudy, temperature 23, wind south-southwest 13 kilometers per hour, humidex 33, Emerson, 25, wind northwest 12, gusting to 29, humidex 31, Gretna, 23, wind north-northwest 20, gusting to 29 kilometers per hour, humidex 27, Portage la Prairie, 19, wind northwest 10. Forecast for the Steinbach, St. Adolph, Emerson, Vita, and Richard region today, mainly cloudy with 60% chance showers this morning, clearing this afternoon. Risk of a thunderstorm early this morning. Wind becoming northwest, 20 kilometers per hour, gusting to 40 this morning. High 29, humidex 32, UV index 10 or very high. For tonight, clear. Wind northwest, 20 kilometers per hour, gusting to 40, becoming light late this evening. Low 16. For Monday, sunny. Wind becoming northwest, 20 kilometers per hour, gusting to 40 early in the afternoon. High 30, UV index 9 or very high. The outlook for Monday night, clear. Low 15. For Tuesday, sunny. High 30. For Tuesday night, cloudy periods with 60% chance of showers. Low 19. For Wednesday, cloudy with 60% chance of showers. High 30. For Wednesday night, cloudy with 60% chance of showers. Low 19. For Thursday, a mix of sun and cloud with 40% chance of showers. Windy. High 28. For Thursday night, clear. Low 16. For Friday, sunny. High 33. For Friday night, clear. Low 17. For Saturday, sunny. High 30. Normals for the period, low 16, high 26. Forecast for the Dubrow, Azure, and Grand Beach region today, a mix of sun and cloud. A few showers this morning, clearing this afternoon. Wind becoming northwest, 20 kilometers per hour, gusting to 40 this morning. High 29, humidex 32, UV index 10 or very high. For tonight, clear. Wind northwest, 20 kilometers per hour, gusting to 40, becoming light late this evening. Low 16. For Monday, sunny. Wind becoming northwest, 20 kilometers per hour, gusting to 40 early in the afternoon. High 30, UV index 9 or very high. Forecast for the Whiteshell, Lac Dubonnet, and Pinawa region today, a mix of sun and cloud, clearing early this afternoon. High 26, humidex 27, UV index 9 or very high. For tonight, clear. Low 14. For Monday, sunny. High 27, UV index 8 or very high. Forecast for the Sprague, Northwest Angle Provincial Forest for today, mainly cloudy with 60% chance of showers and risk of a thunderstorm. Wind becoming northwest, 20 kilometers per hour, gusting to 40 this morning. High 25, humidex 31, UV index 7 or high. For tonight, clearing this evening. Wind northwest, 20 kilometers per hour, gusting to 40, becoming light late this evening. Low 14. For Monday, sunny. High 28, humidex 29, UV index 8 or very high.